And that is precisely why we have built institutions like this, to bind our fates together, to help us recognize ourselves in each other. Because those who came before us believed that peace is preferable to war, and freedom is preferable to suppression, and prosperity is preferable to poverty.
As it says in this church's vision statement, it says, a vision is a clear mental picture of a preferable future.
And we all believe that a peaceful resolution and political transition in Syria is preferable. Peace is far more preferable to war.
I think it would have been preferable to press the pause button.
If, on the other hand, it does, then I will strongly argue, and I believe the American people will support and the international community will support, that it's far preferable to the other alternatives. Now,